Hi everybody, welcome back to Wigs with Steph. I'm Steph. Today I have a human hair wig review for you from UniWigs. It's a 615R and then her style is an inverted bob and her name is Kim. So she's got a lace top and it looks to be that all these knots are bleached, which I like. That's really great. I like that they have ear tabs because it means it'll be flush against your head here. This is a glueless cap construction, so you don't need to glue her down because she's got the ear tabs, and inside the ear tabs, you can feel there's a little stay there. You'll have that stay on both sides of the wig cap. Really gonna be nice to have if you're anything like me and you like to just plop a wig on your head and go in the morning. You don't wanna fuss with glue. Now, the back of the cap feels really soft. There are wefts under there, but I don't think you're gonna be able to feel them against your skin, against your head, because they've covered it in this really soft, stretchy fabric. So I do like that. That gives it more of like a luxurious feel. I feel like this is gonna be more comfortable on your head than just wefts sitting on your head. So I'm really glad that they took the extra step to cover that. And this soft fabric has actually extended into the ear tabs. So I like that as well. So this is 100% Remy human hair, the best quality you can really get for human hair. It also means that if you're wanting to change up a color on your human hair wig, like if you want to turn it into a brown or a red or put low lights, or let's say you don't like the yellow shade of the blonde, you could make it more cooler toned. You can do that on a human hair wig. She's not coming off. It's always nice when you get like a good cap fit, and I definitely feel secure in this. And the fact that they covered the wefts, I can't feel the wefts against my head. So like, thank goodness that is making this a really comfortable cap. So I'm really enjoying that. And another reason why I'm so thrilled to get this human hair wig, like it literally came at the perfect time because it is sunny, it is hot outside in Toronto, sweltering, and it's gonna continue to swelter until fall. Sometimes with my synthetic wigs, it gets, like I don't want to wear them outside in the boiling heat, whereas a human hair wig can really withstand the heat a lot better than a synthetic, especially if you're putting like a heat protectant spray on your human hair wig, which I will be doing to protect the hair and have it last as long as possible. But she came at the right time. It is nice she's a lace top here because you can part her all through here, and that's quite the distance for parting space. Like you do have a lot of room to decide if you want it in the middle or on the right or the left side. See, so you can easily take your finger and part her over. Thank you so much for being here. I will see you next time.